did in fact find the correct spot. Oh, you poor man. Are you dead yet? Yes, you poor thing. No? Okay, you're dead. I did manage to get to the correct spot. Hooray for me. Or something. No, I didn't. What? Where on earth am I going? Yeah, okay.
Accepting zero gravity.
Push button somewhere. Alright, so that was a little premature. Is okay, so... good. So I went the wrong way. As happens. So... what am I doing? Considering this was like the only way I could go. Do I need to go to the third floor first? This is, like, the only way I can go. I'm so confused. Yeah, okay, we're gonna save here, actually. But I have full stasis, and I defeated that big baddie, so at least that's something. Oh, now I can go in that room. I should do that. I should go in that room. Wait, no. I can't go in there yet. Okay, no. Do I? I go up again. Okay. Clearly, this level was a foolish stop. Level 1. And I guess I have to figure out how to kill this other thing. Okay. Ah! Did I get it? No, I didn't get it. It's glass. Or something. Got it. And now I go on the elevator? Now I go on the elevator. Okay. Now we go level 2? Now I go on level 2. That's good. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna save again. Sorry. Stasis is still not full. Oh yeah, because I just used it. I'm silly. Alright, Isaac. Icky, icky, icky. I know, Isaac. It's okay, baby. You'll be okay. What is the stasis thing? Is it down here? Oh! Oh, it's returned to me! Hello, my friend! Oh, I should, drop you. I should reload. And I shall bring my friend with me. Hello! So good to see. It happened again! Okay, no, I'm done with those. I'm done. I wash my hands. Right, I need some tea here, so I shall sip my tea. Excuse me. I have English breakfast today, that is all. Very simple. Love that, Twinings. Love it. Alright. Now then. Refill.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. So I'm going, yes, that way. Kidding. This is the direction I want to go. but I have to walk down the icky hallway again. Icky. Tea. Hello, my friend. I'm sorry you are to be left here in perpetuity because you disappeared again. Yes, clearly there's an invisible wall past which I'm not to bring those.
Entering zero gravity.
Last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations.
Okay.
And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor.
You should be dead.
That's just not possible.
didn't hear what you were saying at all, woman. Just so you know. Just so you're aware. Okay, and then this way. What? No, I go back. Alright. There was a person. They were unhappy. I am deeply sorry. No, see, okay, no, I still, I do need to go this way. I just, yeah. Oh, okay, so I do need to go back. Or something. Come on then, Isaac. Yes, thank you, dear. Alright, I am going to try to trim some of that out because it was a little bit silly to watch. Those are gravity bits are weird. Okay, I am going to reclaim my friend once I can see it again. Friend! Yes, hello! How have you been? Just hanging around? Uh-huh. Nope, you can go away. And I shall save it here. And that is going to be all for this episode. Thank you ever so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll catch you all next episode. Hazzy out.